the biggest thank you should be to PETA, Asia, India, worldwide, for the work that they do. They really put themselves out there. We wouldn't get this video, we wouldn't have this awareness if they didn't really, you know, put themselves. So yes, please, a big round of applause for them. Thank you. And keep up the good work.
Thank you so much.
When was that turning point in your life when you actually thought, you know, you got to know how much you love animals?
I think it's always been, maybe, I don't know, I think I've been born that way, I suppose, because I can't remember exactly when, but from the time I was really little, I couldn't stand the thought of even a rat being killed. You know when you have infestation of rats sometimes that come to your house and you got to kill them because they're just going to eat up everything? But I couldn't even take that. So I've always been incredibly sensitive when it comes to animals, even sometimes. I mean, I don't know, sometimes I find myself quite a sissy because I can't take it, I start crying. And but I think it takes a lot of guts to be able to look after them, you know. I think I've had a lot of help with my family, because when I see an injured animal, the first thing I do is I start wailing and crying, and before I can actually get to help them, it takes a while. So I've had a really supportive family who's helped me out, and my mother's been unbelievable. She's helped me and kept me in the house while I've brought 14 cats. So yeah, I haven't been kicked out yet, so that's a good thing.
Ileana, would you just tell us, from a very long time there have been speculations going on that you're doing a film with Shah Rukh in fans. Could you just confirm that it's true or it's just rumors? Your reaction on it?
I'm just as perplexed as you are. That's all I can say.
You don't have any idea, like, it's just...
You know, the industry is a really strange, complex place. Sometimes I have no idea what's going on. And as far as this is concerned, I'm as confused as you. I have no idea.
Specifically for the campaign, I think the tagline says it all. It says, give cruelty the cold shoulder. And I personally really believe in it, like I've mentioned earlier as well. And I think it's a cause I believe in. And I think it's a cause that should be pushed very strongly. And I think the photo sort of says it all, you know, like, give them the cold shoulder. So I thought it was a very... it's also sort of to signify that be comfortable in your own skin and you don't need an animal's fur to really, you know.
Okay, so your t-shirt says it all.
Yes, no fur.
No fur. So yes. How have you customized more of these t-shirts to give it to your Bolly friends or B-Town friends?
Well, I think PETA is such a lovely wide range among Bollywood as well. You know, a lot of people have come forth and been a part of this to give more preference to this campaign. And I don't really feel that I should really go out and personally give t-shirts myself. I like them myself, so I've got quite a few from them and I'm very happy with my t-shirts.
How do you feel now that you have supported this cause?
It's such a proud feeling. I mean, I've always been a big fan of their work, you know. I think it's very commendable. Some of the activists actually put themselves out there and really get, you know, into dangerous situations to get these kind of footage and stuff like this. So I think it's very, very brave of them. And I think we as actors, since we are in the public eye all the time, we can do a little bit to help them out. And I feel incredibly proud that they asked me to be a part of this, so yeah.